Hey, good morning, Coastal Bend. Chris Thomason here once again from Casa de Thomason. Now, if you're like me, you're missing all of the sports that's not currently going on. But yesterday on social media, I had a bunch of you send me pictures of your favorite athletes in action. So let's take a look at those. We start with the Mathis Pirates football coach, Trey Stevens. He said he was missing his guys. Hopefully be back in action soon, with at least some practices here and there. Veterans Memorial Football, their seniors suiting up for the last time together this past fall. Refugio Baseball, one of several number one ranked teams we have in the area. Hopefully you guys get to step back on the diamond soon, as is the case with the Bishop Badgers. They also are number one in Class 3A. Odom Baseball got to make an early season trip to Whataburger Field just, about a few weeks ago now. And one of their pitchers, Nathan Rodriguez, recognized as one of the 3A pitchers of the year the first half so far. He's 3-0 on the season. Veterans Memorial Softball, they had a big comeback win against Carroll. I shot that game, pretty good game. And the Moody Trojans as well, having a good season so far. That District 35A softball, pretty crazy. Hopefully they all get a chance to round out the rest of the schedule if and when it comes back. How about a trip to Whataburger post game? The John Paul softball team getting some grub earlier this season. And hey, Audrey sent this picture in, some select softballs. She's committed to Texas A&M Kingsville, so congrats to her. And again, taking a look at some of the other youngsters, plenty of select ball, baseball, and softball, and Little League as well. So, all right, that'll do it for me. We'll see you back here later on tonight. Back to you.